Hello everybody, I'm very glad to see you on my channel. My name is Maria and today I want to show you the difference between Moscow and not Moscow. When you come to Moscow as a tourist, you see the most beautiful places there, like Red Square, Kremlin, Tverskaya Street, Manezhnaya Square, and everything is nice and wonderful and so cute. And now I'm staying in a small town. We are not far from Moscow, it's about 1 mile. Let's see how people live here. It was snowing about like 3 or 4 days ago. And look on the ground. There is a nice ice cover here. And nobody's going to clean it. Can you imagine just how many car accidents happen every day because we have to drive on this road? Look at the wheel. Do you see these spines? Yes, it's special spines we put on these wheels in the beginning of November usually, because they help to drive on this ice. When summer is coming, we change the wheels to the summer version. So, but in the winter we are going like this. And now I'll show you the way to our post office. Look, this is post box. You see, Почта России, it means post of Russian Federation. Such a nice sign. Let's go and see. Wait. And this is the way to our post office. Look. Can you imagine about old people how they are supposed to go there? Look, such a scary place. I will not go there. I don't want to scare you. Let's go back. I hope I won't break my legs here. Oh, and this is our trash bin. It never locked with the cover. Never closed, I'm sorry. And this is the trash. Everybody can come here and put their trash. And the special car, they come every day in the morning and they takes it away. Here, 1 mile from Moscow.